30 flowers. Now let's see the procedure. We need this type of square paper of 4 and a pencil and a scissors and glue. Now let's start the procedure. Now take the paper and fold it to the half. Do it twice and thrice. And draw the petal shape. Now let's take scissors and cut this carefully. Already did the same procedure for the 3 papers. I have 4 petals right now. Now let's take the first petal like this. Open it. You should cut the ends like this. Take all the 4 and cut the ends. Now let's take first one. Keep it aside. Take first one. Open it. And cut one petal of the first one. Like this. Let us take glue. Take the gum and apply to the other petal. And stick over the petal over the glued one. Stick properly. Edges, see the edges. Rinse the edges thoroughly so the flowers look good. Okay, keep it aside, let it dry. Now let's take second one. Now let's cut 2 petals. Second one we should cut 2 petals carefully. And take glue. And stick it. Let it dry. Let's take the oven. Apply the glue as same as showed for last one. Next, take this and again. Next, fourth one. Thank you. are going to use this. Now take this. Apply the glue. Stick over this stick.
Now we have to stick all this in the beginning.
Now we have to stick all these feathers together like this. And it becomes like this, a beautiful flower. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe.